Pray with me. Father God, you sent a part of yourself in Jesus Christ to the world so that we could have everlasting manna. Oftentimes we lack faith in this manna you provided for our eternal lives, and we focus too much on things of the world. Forgive us, Father. And we pray that as time goes on, we will develop greater faith in your Son and focus more on him to control our lives instead of our possessions controlling us. We pray for these things in the name of your Son, our life-giving bread, Jesus Christ. Amen. Our closing hymn. Number 672 in your hymnal. Number 672. Let's just do the first verse. Savior. Amen.